OJ told me to take another stab at it.